our past and present servicemen and women kind of stand up, please? Let me see where you're at. Servicemen and women, past and present. All right. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't be celebrating today. We wouldn't be having the fireworks. We wouldn't be having the parade, the food, the drinks, the entertainment. So thank you so much for all you've done for our country and for us and for celebrating you today. Not just America, but you. Thank you so much.
We'd also like to send a shout out to the Independence Celebrations Committee for allowing us to come back for our second year in independence. We'd like to send this next one out to our buddy Joe Murphy.